I am glad that the government of Telangana, in collaboration with International Seed Testing Association, ISTA, and with the support of Government of India, is hosting the 32nd ISTA Seed Congress at Hyderabad. This event is held in India for the very first time in Asia in the history of ISTAs. 95 years after its inspection, involving around 600 global experts from various countries, which will certainly help in seed research, education, production and quality regulation. It is indeed a moment of great pleasure and pride that Hyderabad city has been selected for the event for first time from 26th June to 3rd July. It is indeed a moment of great pleasure and pride that Hyderabad city has been selected for the event of first time 26th June 3rd. ISTA was founded with an aim to develop and adopt standard procedures in seed testing with its quality evaluation worldwide. We are aware of the fact that the principles of ISTA has been adopted globally. ISTA has been doing a great job in the field of seeds, sampling and testing research on seed since for elevation of seed in domestic and international trade. ISTA provides rules of the international seed testing and its publication through news bulletin, facing valuable information worldwide. ISTA's rules and procedures ensure supply of quality seed to the farming community. Hosting such a seed congress here in Telangana state is a great moment for us. Under the dynamic leadership of our visionary Honorable Chief Minister Sri Kalvakunta Chandrasekhar Rao Garu, our government is committed for the welfare and development of the farming community. As a gesture to the farming community, the government have launched Raitu Bandhu scheme, extending financial assistance 10,000 per acre annually. Honorable Chief Minister is committed to supply water for irrigation to about 1 crore acre, for which prestigious project such as Kaleshwaram lift irrigation, which is equivalent to 10 major projects and one of its kind to the world. This project is going to serve the farming community in a large scale for irrigation. Besides, it creates the